There will be a runoff and a recount after Tuesday's city commission elections. SNN Local News 6 reporter Grant Boxleitner joins us from Sarasota City Hall with the results. Grant.
Right, Adrian, a lot to still be decided, and really only District 3 has been determined after last night's vote. Shannon Snyder taking 56% of the vote. He was declared the winner. But let's go to District 2. Paul Caragiulo, he's only leading by 11 votes right now over the incumbent Richard Clapp. Now, there's going to be a recount on Friday, but tomorrow the Supervisor of Elections Office will begin counting those provisional ballots. Again, a state-mandated recount in that race. And down in District 1, Willie Charles Shaw, the associate minister, he got 42% of the vote in that four-person race. He moves on now to a runoff election against challenger Linda Holland, who got 22% of the vote last night. Now, let's hear from both of those candidates as they talk about moving forward for that May 10th runoff.
I think that the greatest point that we made was that we were looking for a community that's inclusive of all its citizens. And I think that resonates greatly here.
We've got a great district, and one of the things that we want to do is really bring District 1 to a point where people recognize the wonderful things that are going on in District 1, and while we have our challenges, we have incredible opportunities.
Again, that election set for May 10th, the recount on Friday in District 2. And one more note, just a little less than 18%. What turned out for the polls of those 32,000 people that are registered to vote in Sarasota. Both candidates are going to try to get more out one more time for that runoff election. That is the latest. We're reporting in Sarasota. Grant Boxleitner, SNN Local News 6, Adrian.
Okay, Grant, certainly appreciate the update.